Hello everyone! Welcome back to Risk of Rain 2 with your host Alfred Monty. Let's get started with playing the Artificer. So we're going to be doing the default primary with Flame Bolt. Goes really well with Ignition Tanks because of the fire debuff that she inflicts. We're going to do the Nano Spear. sorry. We're going to do the Nano Spear, which should allow us to freeze enemies. Yeah, cooldown of 5 seconds, same cooldown. I just like the Nano Spear because with freezing, you can kill most non-boss enemies easier. We also are going to do the Ice Wall because it's the only option we have, along with the Flamethrower. And we're also going to do the Chrome as well, and we're going to do Monsoon. Alright, let's go! Alright, let's hit it! So I will say I do struggle with Artificer. Because he has a very weird sort of layout. What do I mean by that? She has charge-based auto attacks. You can see the bottom right-hand corner. You just have to wait for the basic attacks to be available. So let's see if we can find some items on this map that can help us a little bit. Cautious Slug. That can help. 50. 50. Good item. Attack speed's fine. Hoping for something a little bit better. Movement speed's nice. I mean, some of the benefits of playing Artificer is that she does have a nice amount of base damage. So in terms of just straight up damage, I'm not gonna complain. It's gonna be a concern whenever a lot of items like to attack speed and all that, because it's not actually that beneficial, because you burn out very quickly. Has brooch, okay. Equipment, yes it is. Ground Thunder is pretty eh. I did see the utility chest all the way over here. We'll snag that. I'll probably try and snag that equipment chest down there as well. Alright, so what do we got? stun grenade. Fine. You're flapping, but... Give me good equipment. Oh yeah! Love the summer. So many friggin' enemies! What's for the choke pads, bro? Try to be dead! I think that was the last second and an aqueduct. Have to run away because again, have to wait on my autos. Time I would really like would be the backup mag so I can get more of my nano spears. That'd be great to have. Why not just make the boss harder? Robot's fine. Watch. You got another health item? look. Chest nearby, because I have 97 gold. Go. Focus crystal. Just over here. Use my pit watch. Thank you, Summary. Or any other character, I would be hyped about the Harvester save. But crits just don't matter as much. I will say the flamethrower feels a lot more satisfying. I will say the ignition tanks feel a lot more viable, let's say. Second mag. Actually pretty cute. A lens maker printer. Thank you. utility item. Virtual shield generator is fine. Let's make her. I will say that tick rate for the flamethrower feels like it does something. I think I should utilize the lens maker. Printer, simply because the harvester side, this is gonna be a super leeching seed. I'll give a lot more sustain. That's a new chest. Oh. Now the Runald and Kajaro bands are what I am looking for, I think. Okay, losing the watch. I see the money now. I'm gonna have the lens makers anyway. Move me up forward with focus crystal. Sucks a lot. That's fine. I should get one, maybe two brooches. Not this one, it might have been one by spawn, or maybe there's not one on the one on this map. That's something we have to go with. Ooh. Pretty good. And yellow control. There it is, okay. Rush one here. Okay, 90% because the harvester sides give 5%, so I have 95% crit anyway. Gonna be that way. so many flying enemies. I should've used my flamethrower more. Oh, yeah. This feels so slow. Oh my goodness. Hoping this is just not a longer run, but... Got that gold nugget for next stage, so forgot that. Need that for sure. No fireworks. Thank you. much is the legendary chest? Probably over 4k at this point. I think, anyway. Put me over the top. Hello. Double healing, so plain yellow heal 30. I feel like I had this combo before on the channel. Unless I'm pretty sure I have. Here. Because of brain stalks, I should grab guillotine. That would be the most responsible thing to do. Round of Kajaros. Kajaros is just such a surge in damage. Try to grab one. Desolate. Portal there? No. That would be awesome. That's fine. Topaz Brooch. Hopefully that'll be good. The crystals are fine. Personal shield generator is also okay. Opal Feather! Imp Overlord, Imp Overlord, Imp Overlord. Imp Overlord, come on. Dude, that are Magma War. Really? There. If I can't go wrong. Holding my breath. I think I'll just go. Fuck up of nuggets. Yes. Can't be that tough. Can't afford it. go back to the start. And oh. Delicate watch, I'm probably gonna lose, but that's alright. Our lack of movement speed, we'll have to make our way a little bit back. Keep open. I just need to get to the ukulele, I'll be fine, hopefully. The curiosity, what's in me? I would help with mobility. I can't afford to lose anything. That Elder Lemurian almost ripped me in half. Sneaky buggers, okay. I feel like I'm fighting for my life. Whew. Oh, I can't let it hit me. Please. Yes. No. Click. That's exactly what I want. An extra life. Can breathe a little better. You know what I think? I think they should have the Void Soldier Serene. That's what I think. I lost four dudes over there. Ew. I wasn't thinking. Feels pretty good, actually. I'm trying to think how I feel about this. You know what? If I had razor wire... I had Razor Wire, I feel like I would have a better outlook on all this. H7. Down there, and then I'll attempt to start the bomb. Okay. I'm starting to think the ukuleles were a fantastic idea. We're not even gonna do the chant shrine. Just gonna go for it. I'm feeling great. I'm feeling awful. Go be a void stage. Just a void stage. Thank you. Guys, I'm not gonna lie. It's over. Freeze them at least. Yep. Oh! No! Oh, I made use of the extra life. My boss line is transformed. Friendly Void Reavers, okay. So I think they're trying aggro. I think I'm out. Alright! We did it! Whew. Not gonna lie, guys, I'm a little shocked that we were able to get through that together. Oh my word. Those Void Devastators. Surprisingly, if I were any other character than Artificer, I might not have made it. The freezing actually did a lot. and extra life that, what's the name of it again? Pluripotent Larva, it did a lot for us. Alright? So, if you guys like that content, please feel free to subscribe and hit the bell for all things Alfred Monty. If you want to see more content, please comment and drop a like for this video. And also, check out the playlist for all my Risk of Rain content. Thank you. Have a wonderful rest of your day. Bye-bye.